Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Sammy Ketchum, and welcome back to Sammy Ketchum TCG. Today, we are going to be taking a look at Bolton VMAX for the Fusion Strike, for the Fusion Strike set that is coming out in about a week or so. About two weeks or so. Yeah. Really next week. But yeah, Fusion Strike is set to come out very soon. And we're going to be talking about Bolton VMAX, one of the decent Pokemon VMAXes from the set. I have not been doing much content. I haven't been doing a lot of content lately. I've been working a lot. I've been trying to take care of things, take care of my life, you know. And sometimes you have to do that, you know. You have to take some time away. And, you know, you have to take care of yourself, take care of your life. I've been trying to deal with, you know, getting stuff for celebrations and that stuff, but, you know, but later on maybe I'll find a way to complete the set and get the things that I really want from celebrations, but, you know, that's what I've been up to, working, doing that stuff, and yeah, that's it. Other than that, let's go ahead and let's jump into this video because I don't want to keep you guys any longer. Let's see if we can do this here. Alright. We have ourselves three copies of the Bolton VMAX. All right. Let's see if we can do that without the glare. There we go. Let's see. All right. So Bolton VMAX has 320 HP. All right. It's weak to fighting, which is actually pretty bad right now. Single Strike and Rapid Strike, Urshifu, they are really, really good in the format right now. Its first attack for a Lightning and a Colorless. I think it's either Lightning Storm or Thunderstorm. Hence the music. But what this attack does, it does 30 damage plus 30 more damage for each energy, for each lightning energy attached to your Pokemon. Attached to all your Pokemon. So basically, it's basically the same attack that's on the original Bolton V from, I think it's like Rebel Clash or something like that. I don't know where to say this one, but it's the same attack, except instead of it being 10 plus damage, it's 30 plus 30 more. You know, which is really, really good. And then its second attack for two lightning and a colorless, it does 230 damage. And then you can't use that attack next turn. So it's one of those attacks. But it's still a decent two-shotting attack. And what you're going to do with them is you're going to start out by powering up that second attack, doing 230. And then as the game goes on, you're going to build up your lightning energies. And then you're going to start hitting with the first attack. And then just, you know, after you get enough energies in play, then you can basically start knocking out Pokemon left and right. But, you know, it's a fun deck. So, the base Pokemon around. have ourselves three copies of Bolton V. This is the one from, this is not the one from from Fusion Strike, because the one from Fusion Strike sucks. Alright. this is the original one. Alright. Bolton V. Its first attack, Electrify. You can, for one lightning energy, search your deck for two lightning energies and attach them to up to two of your Pokemon on your bench. So, you know, you could get your other Boltons and stuff on the bench powered up with this attack, which is very good. And then the second attack, of course, is Bolt Storm, lightning in the colorless. Does 10 damage plus 30 more for each lightning energy attached to your Pokemon. Like I was saying before, the Bolton VMAX's first attack is just a bigger version of this attack, of the Bolt Storm, which is really good. I just love this doggo. Looks so cool. And he's a shiny version too. Alright. Alright. We have ourselves a 3-3 line of Flaffy. Alright. Flaffy has the Dynamotor ability, and it's the reason why he's in here. Once per turn, you can attach a lightning energy from your discard pile to one of your bench Pokemon. You can do this like twice or like three times if you have out another Flaffy or two. If you have out two Flaffies, you can use this one and then you can use the other one. So that's how we're going to basically keep getting energies onto our Pokemon on the bench, powering up our Pokemon, powering up our Bolton VMAXs, you know, that sort of thing. So that's how we're gonna do it with the Dynamotor ability, which is very good. Lightning and the thunder. I love that. Two copies of Crobat V with the Dark Asset ability. You play it from your hand and you can draw up to six cards. Very good draw engine, a little draw engine for this deck to draw some cards when you're playing from your hand. Four copies of Professor Research. Let's see if you can see that. Oh my god. This card is glaring bad. Alright. Anyway. Four copies of Marnie. Card's kind of glaring red too a little bit. There we go. Three copies of Boss's Orders. Four copies of Quick Ball. This card is glaring bad. It's okay. We all know what Quick Ball does. Four copies of Evolution Incense. Three copies of Level Ball. Thunder. 3 copies of Switch. Two copies of EXP Share. EXP Share is very good with this deck. When a Pokemon will get knocked out, you can take an energy from that Pokemon and attach it to the Pokemon that has this EXP Share on it. So basically, you could keep, you know, an energy in play to help fuel Botan's attacks. So the more energy in play, the more damage you'll do. So this is very good. You stick it to like on like a Flaffy or something, and you can keep that energy in play. You know. Two copies of Air Balloon. It gives your Pokemon 2 less retreat costs. Three copies of Stormy Mountains. Good stadium to have. It lets you search your deck for a lightning Pokemon or electric Pokemon or a dragon basic Pokemon and put them onto your bench. Very, very good consistency card for the deck to find your basics at least once a turn. Two copies of Speed Lightning Energy. You can attach this to a electric Pokemon. If you do, you can draw 2 cards from the top of your deck. So this helps you draw cards, which is very good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve lightning energy. All right, 12 lightning, regular lightning energy, well, basic lightning energy. So that's 14 energy total, but 12 are the basic. So we could basically fuel that lightning storm or thunderstorm attack, which is very good. All right, guys, that is the deck. When we come back, we are going to do the deck layout, where you could basically copy and paste the deck, you know, and see how it is fleshed out, you know, with the ratios of the cards and so forth. So yeah, you could take, you know, you can take screenshots, do whatever, and, you know, and try the deck out. All right. We'll be back in a sec. All right, guys. We are back. And here is the deck layout. All right. All nicely laid out there for you. If you want to copy, take a screenshot. It's very, very basic, very straightforward deck. It basically writes itself. So yeah, if you like it, try it out. It's a fun deck to basically play. I don't think it's going to be one of the top decks, but it's definitely really, really fun to play. And I like it. So there's that. Other than that, this is the deck. This is it for the video. The next deck profiles that I'm doing is that I'm doing one on Mew VMAX, and I'm going to be doing one on What's that? Genesect V. Yeah. Mu VMAX and Genesect V are the next decks that I'm going to be covering before Fusion Strike comes out. So we're going to try to get those to you guys. And then we have some Fusion Strike content for you within the next couple of weeks. All right. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, Mischief Managed.